hurry up with those chairs, SpongeBob. It's after closing, and I'd like to go home. I got it, coming.
As always, we're closed.
Our delivery squid will bring a ride over.
Mr. Krabs, we don't serve pizza. We don't deliver.
We don't deliver, but you do.
Can't you just get SpongeBob to do it?
Great idea. Take him with ya.
That's not what I had in mind.
Delay, Fredo, check. Antenna, check. Bumper, check. Bumper sticker, check. Tire pressure! Check. Vehicle inspection is complete. Mark the unique history to my schedule. That lucky customer is gonna get the first Krabby Patty pizza ever.
Good. Then you drive.
No, I can't. I'm still in boarding school.
Come on, SpongeBob. It's just around the corner.
Well, yeah.
SpongeBob, just do what you do at school.
Well, okay. Wait, don't tell me. SpongeBob, back it up.
Huh?
Back it up, SpongeBob. Back it up. Right, back it up. Back it up. Okay.
Just interrupt our SpongeBob.
Reverse. Oh yeah, reverse.
Back it up.
Back it up.
Give me the wheel, SpongeBob. Give me the wheel.
Backing up.
Oh, you backed up. And you know what? I think we're out of gas. And you know what else?
We're in the middle of nowhere.
And you know what else? I think the pizza's getting cold.
And the pizza's cold. Oh, the pizza's cold. Oh, the pizza. How could it get any worse?
Still delivered on foot.
Ow.
The Krusty Krab pizza is a pizza for you and me. The Krusty Krab pizza is the pizza.
And my feet are killing me.
Whoa. SpongeBob, what are you doing? It's a boat pioneer trick. I saw it in a movie once.
SpongeBob, there's no time for that.
It's breaking waters. Truck, 16 wheels. Now I can show you how the pioneers hitchhiked.
He's stopping.
The Krusty Krab pizza is the pizza, very tasty.
Come on, good.
Will you let go of the stupid pizza already?
I can't, it's for the customer.
I care. Who cares about the customer?
I do.
Well, I don't.
Squidward.
Well, SpongeBob!
Let go of the pizza!
No, it's for the customer!
SpongeBob, let go of the pizza!
No!
SpongeBob, hang on to the pizza!
Hey, where's the other? Where's the other?
How are you going to get home? What's right in the house?
And it turns this way.
Oh, don't tell me, Jethro, the pioneers.
That's right. Mars always points to civilization.
That way, well. So let me get that straight. You, the queen, should go that way.
Yep.
Well, we're not going this way.
Squared. Wait, I don't think.
Trust me, I know where I'm going.
The Krusty Krab pizza is the pizza absolutely.
Pizza. Pizza is the pizza, yeah, oh,
grab pizza for you. Cause the crunchy and the crabby pizza side.
Fudge. We've gotta eat something.
Pioneering hardship. The pioneers will eat corpse.
No,
we need a corpse. We need sand. No. Mud.
Gather your pizza.
Wait, I remember now. It was corpse.
Give it to me.
No, we promised it's for the customer.
You're right. It's for the customer.
Yeah.
Maybe we better check on it. Make sure it's okay.
Well,
just a pee.
Okay, it's fine.
No, I think I saw something. Oh no, I was wrong. It looks okay. Sure is a fine looking pizza.
Yeah.
What's that? Is that the cheese?
Yeah.
And the pepperoni?
Yeah.
Oh, looks good.
Wait a second. I know what you're trying to do, Squidward. We're not letting you eat the pizza.
Give me the pizza.
No!
Make me take it away from you, SpongeBob.
Get away!
Come get back here, SpongeBob. Give me the pizza!
No!
SpongeBob!
No!
SpongeBob!
No!
I vanish. And now you're hungry. Just away.
No!
I want that pizza, and you're gonna head it over one way or another.
Look, we're saved.
Sure, we're saved. Now give me some of that pizza.
No, thanks, We're saved.
That's just a stupid boulder.
It's not a boulder. It's a rock. A rock. A rock. It's a big, beautiful old rock. Oh, pioneers who survived these babies for miles, and it's in great shape.
SpongeBob, will you bunk out the stupid pioneers? Have you ever noticed that there are none of them left? That's because they were lousy hikers, ate coral, and took directions from algae. And now you're telling me they thought they could drive.
What?
Hold on there, Jethro!
I can't wait to see the look on our customer's face!
Yeah.
Congratulations, and your crumb pizza's here.
Oh, wow, thanks. I'm dying for one of these. Where's my drink?
What drink?
My drink? My diet, Dr. Kelp? Don't tell me you forgot my drink!
He didn't order any.
How am I supposed to eat this pizza without my drink?
Goodbye!
Do you know the Ryan stick of the customer? You call yourself a delivery boy, but I ain't Ryan!
Spike? It's okay. Spike? cry.
So I did, ate the whole thing, and like,
no drink?
Nah, that'll take me home.
Are you kidding? We just have enough time to get back to work.
Work? Oh, my leg is out of all.